Yes, life is good for Assumption senior Julien Broderson, recently signing his national letter of intent to wrestle for Iowa State. College paid for. And of course, he's a two-time defending state champion and eager to go after the three-peat later this winter. But he's also got a big picture in mind when it comes to his team.
Honestly, this year it's really my goal is to get my teammates as best as they possibly can in the months, 3 months that we have. Because, I mean, I think I have achieved my goals. Obviously, I have more goals that I want to achieve past high school and in college. But this year I really want to emphasize getting our team as best as we possibly can.
Now, Broderson has big dreams, including one day being an Olympian. And as big as that sounds, he loves the process just as much.
Obviously, I'm missing out on, I mean, going to hang out with friends on weekdays or on the weekends so I can go to a wrestling tournament. But no, I wouldn't change anything. I think God has a plan for everybody. And I mean, you have to follow that path. And I wouldn't change any of my recent past for anything just because it's brought me to where I am today.
Mm-hmm. You feel like maybe you've grown up faster, differently?
Yeah, especially with wrestling. It's one of those sports that you either get ahead of most people or you fall behind when you quit. So, I mean, some people go out for wrestling and it's too tough. And, I mean, they might quit, but if you stick with wrestling, you're light years ahead of everybody else.
Mm-hmm. So he's got a plan, and third state title is in that plan, and then going on to college and getting an NCAA title. And then the Olympics, hopefully. So it's part of the plan. He's got his mindset, and he can do whatever he wants to do and whatever he sets his mind to do.
Dream big, right?
You know? Exactly. Yeah.
Well, you touched on it, too, the importance of bringing everybody else up, too. I mean, talk about the weight or the blessing that comes with being a role model in this room, too.
I mean, honestly, to me, it's a blessing because I think I have the values to make our team a state champion team. So I'm going to do all I possibly can to make everybody on this team as good as I can.
Assumption High School is home to one of many Fellowship of Christian Athletes huddles in our area. If you're looking for more information about FCA, I hope you can check out our website at illowafca.org. With this FCA Story of the Week, I'm Dan Pearson.
Explode. Ready?